Hello there. My name is John, and I'm glad to have the company. Today, we start the round with a par four. Let's get to it. Let's put that first drive in the fairway and be on our way. Not positive. Could be rough. Could be fairway, though. All right, let's get out of here. This pine straw is no place to spend your day. That's safe. We've got 21 feet to the cup from here. Looking really good. Ooh, that's tough to take. All right, let's finish this hole out. There you go. Okay, even par at the moment. Well, see if you can use the tailwind on this hole. Beauty of a swing there. And this is somewhere around 155 yards out. Come on, kick right, come on. There you go. This is shaping up. Putting for eagle next. This is for eagle. Oh, it's getting there. And that putt was an eagle putt. Good work. And after that, you'll go down to 2 under par. Teeing it up on a par four for this one. This drive should be safe. Second shot on the third. This is right on the border. I'm not sure if it's going to be rough or fairway. Okay, third shot. All right, bit of work left to do here, but we're out of the sand. And this will save your par. Oh, man. For the bogey. Looking pretty good.
Solid putt out there. It was for bogey, but solid nonetheless.
That hole put you up to 1 under. That wind is blowing right to left on this hole. Heading in that direction of the bunker, I think. And from the green side bunker. Okay, nice to leave that sand behind us. Let's putt and move on. Oh, that's going right by the hole, isn't it? This putt's about 4 feet. And let's shake out the cobwebs. That's your second bogey in a row, but we'll perk up maybe on the next hole. And you're at even par. And let's see what we can do here on the fifth hole. Oh, wonderfully struck. And we're setting up about 120 yards out. Heading for the green. I like it. I like what you did there. And this is your look at birdie. Look in that hole. Okay, this one is for the par. All right, let's head to the next. And that hole will keep you at even par. Wind's picking up out there. We got a headwind on this hole. Really nice swing. Well, missed the green there on that one. Here's our second shot on this sixth hole. Oh, look at here. Nice chip. You sink this, you could save par. Well done. And after that one, even par is your score. Okay, lengthy par four. Well, that tee shot looks like it'll do. Second shot here on the seventh. This approach is leaning a bit to the right. Setting up here now for our third shot. Well done out of that sand. Just a medium putt here. Good luck here. 8 feet to the cup. Whoa, ball. Whoa. All right, for the bogey. All right, let's head over to the next hole, see what we can do. One over at the moment. And now we're teeing it up on the eighth hole. This one looks pretty good. Should be in the fairway. I think I lost it. This one's your third. Nice and done. 8 feet to the cup. Ah, oh, just right by the hole. I believe this is for your par.
Nice putt, bud.
All right, one over for the round.
We got a left to right breeze on this hole. It didn't feel as clean as I know you can hit it. Setting up here on the first cut of rough. Oh, this one might be a bit much. Setting up in the bunker. That beach and on to the green with us. And we've got this much left to save par on this one. Good putt. Just one over at the moment. Okay, teeing up now on the 10th hole. Nice swing. We're looking at an elevated green on the approach here.
That was good.
Here we go. Birdie putt coming up. Oh, man. On this hole, we've got this left for par. And that will do. And you're sitting at one over par at the moment. Here we go on the 11th. Come on now, give us a nice little fairway lie.
Well, that green's well below us. You might want to check your club here.
Nice shot. That'll do. Okay, this one's 20 feet. And the only thing left to do is sink this putt and get your par. Okay, let's move on.
And that'll keep you at one over for the round.
Okay, tailwind blowing with us on this one. Well, you're not going to hit every green today. That's all right. Here's our second shot on the 12th. Ooh, nice little chip on that one.
All right, nice little 2-foot putt.
All right, now let's set our sights to the next. Loading up for a par 5 here. Pick goes all day. And we're setting up here about 210 or so from the pin. Maybe a little too strong on this. Was well played. Could go down to one under if this goes in. Well, that putt got away from you, and I guess that's just how it goes sometimes. All right, here's a 5-foot putt. This putt's going. Good stroke in the hole for a par. Wind blowing left to right on this hole. I think you're going to wind up in the fairway off the tee here.
Turns out we ended up in the rough. So, my bad. Sorry.
That's unlucky. Missed the green on that approach. And this is your third shot. Hey, I'm liking that one. Nice chip. And you've got this left to save your par. Looking good. Boom. There's your par. And you're sitting at one over for the round. And you're teeing up on a par five here. Hopefully this one nestles itself nicely in the fairway. And this one's about 210 yards or so from the pin. And this is our third shot. Good luck. 7 feet to go. This putt's good so far. Great job in there for birdie. And that performance will bring you down to even par. We've got a headwind blowing in our face on this one. This one's heading left. Well, better luck next time. Okay, out of the greenside bunker. Let's have a nice up and down and skedaddle. And good luck here. 6 feet to go. This putt's tracking. Oh, it'll do nicely. Going to keep you at even par. And teeing up now on the 17th.
That was exceptional.
Setting up here about, I'd say, 100 yards out. And that approach was a bit wayward. This is what our third shot's looking like. Well played out of the sand. We're on the green. All right, drop this on in and save your par. Looking good. Nice little stroke in there. In there for par. All right, hole number 18, ready to go.
That was launched.
This approach is into an elevated green. Nothing wrong with that. And this putt would take you down to one under. No, that was tough. It's a little bit too hard on that one. And this will be your par putt here. And the putt drops, and we're done here.
Good job out there, ending things off with the even par.
And with that, I'm going to let you go. Thank you ever so much for the round. I had a great time hanging out with you.